Hi guys, I'm going to the city now. I want to cut my hair. I have a friend, he's a barber in the city, so I would like to look nice, especially on Saturday. Look, my hair is not. Alright guys, now I want to see Michael, the barber shop towards here, this street. So the Cavenagh Street, so around here. So have a look. This is his shop. It's like Michael Continental Barber shop. So turn to here. Let's see him. Just go to here.
Good morning, Michael.
Good morning. Welcome to Michael's barbershop.
Thank you very much.
Just the usual haircut, sir?
Yes.
That's it.
No worries.
Let's do it. How's your week been?
Adjuster?
Yes.
You're still learning it? Learning?
Yes.
You're learning because it's all new to you, right?
Yeah.
It's all new.
Yes. Still learning.
Yeah. It's all new technology.
New environment for me. That's especially. And also that for my business, also that's still outstanding for
console that's all the statement.
Yes. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, how are you doing?
How are you? Welcome. Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Is this where you get hair or give hair?
Both.
Oh, where you get hair?
Both.
Yes,
that's
alright,
with
the new
super
glue.
Yes, got the new glue.
New glue, huh? Epoxy ram on you. Bit of that Christmas tree.
That's
it.
That's it.
How you been, good?
So far, the year's been excellent for me. God bless. Stay positive.
That's what it is.
Stay positive, beautiful people. Positive is the word.
Think positive. That's it. Think positive. Think life. Huh? Stay positive. Stay normal. Yes. That's it. Bagus. Huh? Tiramakasi. Yeah. Gotta think positive and get on with life. That's it. That's it, gentlemen. That's it, gentlemen. Hang around with positive people. That's it, yeah. Stay away from negatives.
No negatives. That's it. Yeah, if you stay with positive people, we're gonna be fine in life, yes. Yeah, that's what important.
If you don't mind, yes, please, yeah. Yeah. Beautiful, huh?
Yes.
Very nice. Cool.
shop next door. Is that the one you're doing there?
Record, yeah. Record shop. Yeah, radio okay now is very popular. The new landlord. Has changed it around. After 26 years, Michael's been barber in this arcade.
That's right, yeah.
And the new landlord has done very, very good. Patient wins.
Yeah.
Yes, Norman?
Yes.
Patient wins.
Yes.
If you're patient in life, rewards will come.
Yep.
That's good. Yes. Norman's a good friend of mine, sir.
Yeah.
Yes. He does cleaning for business.
Barber, Michael.
I learned from my father.
Yeah.
When I was 17 years old,
okay.
I started my career. So I've been cutting hair for 33 years.
Yeah.
Heading for 34.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a long time.
And I've been 26 years, heading for 27 years in this arcade. But my new shop, I've been in here 5 months. I have moved two shops from where I was.
Yeah.
So, yes. And I still enjoy what I'm doing.
What do you think in 5 years time? What do you think?
What do you think? I'll still do the same thing. Because my new shop now, I feel fresh.
Yeah.
I feel fresh and ready for another at least 10, 15 years.
Six years. Yes.
I've moved to my new shop, which is 5 months old.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I didn't move far away, but I've got a better shop now.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Have you ever been to Bali, Michael?
I've been once to Bali.
Yeah.
And
when did you last go? To Bali.
Year 2001.
Wow, now you're 21. That is
20 years ago.
20 years ago.
Yes.
Wow.
And
that's a long
I
time.
Stayed in Cavenagh.
Cavenagh.
And I had a great time. People were very nice. Yes.
Yeah.
And I think I'm due to go back when Corona is over.
When Corona is over. Next time you can stay in my villa in Bali. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
I invite you to welcome.
Thank you very much.
To my Villa Jackson.
Villa Jackson. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. Thanks for your hospitality. You're a good man. God bless. And I think I've done Mate, you look 10 years younger. The best.
I'm the best, thank you.
Simply the best. 10 years younger, Norman. You look now. I put a special haircut for you.
What's the street name? This
It's 35 Cavenagh Street.
35
Cavenagh Street. Yes. Cavenagh Street. Shop 10.
Shop 10.
Yes. Air Raid Arcade. Yes. And it's an amazing arcade. The new landlord has done amazing things in here. There's a beautiful bar in here. It's called the Babylon.
Yeah.
Yes. So there's a lot of interesting shops in the Air Raid Arcade at the moment. Yes. Everybody, come and have a look. Yes. Now you've got to do a lot of haircuts. Trim it down, huh? Good morning, sir.
Wow.
Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming back.
No worries.
You're patient, man. All the best. Now look at this, Norman. You look amazing.
Oh, good. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir. See you. I'll see you soon. Again. Have a great weekend. And good luck with your business for the year. Just show you the back. Have a look at the back. I appreciate you coming here. All the best.
Thank you.
Have a great weekend. Amen.
Thank you very much.
So,
what's the address, mate?
Shop 10, 35 Cavenagh Street, Air Raid Arcade.
Yeah. Would you like to come here to come to Marco?
Continental Barbershop.
Barbershop, yeah. Yes. So, yeah, very good. He's very good, man. Alright, thank you.
Bagus, terima kasih.
That's it.
It's good, Norman. It's good to advertise the arcade, too. Yeah.
Can you please subscribe and share and like and comment in my YouTube channel, please? Thank you very much for cutting my hair. Michael, that's very nice. Look good. Oh, yeah.